Can you believe what they're doing? Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit that those Eden's gay bros are shipping everywhere, man. That stuff gets in the river and it's a toxicity tonic. See those bickering containers? They're full of Bliss and the Peggies are shipping them somewhere important. We need to find where and destroy them. My life coach says to break problems into bite-sized pieces. So step one, I know about a Peggy laptop that'll help us track down these containers. Once we find them, we blast them. Whoop!
I could play this game all day.
Got a clear sight line on a day like this.
Man, I can't believe this shit. It's bad enough the water's tainted for us.
I can build my own levels.
Heard what you did at the prison, yo. Right on.
Laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust. Yeah!
God forsaken, yeah!
a GPS lock. Now we can track those boats. You should take to the skies and follow the signal. Addy's got her chopper all fired up. Give her a shout and she'll zip right to you. Get that eagle eye view and find those bliss containers.
Better. Let's get these!
Just up ahead. you can tell the difference because... Yo, I know you're like in it, but I had a brain flash. That place is some kind of old mining place. They're gonna have C4 and explosives all over. Perfect for blasting Bliss containers, right?
The only thing I want to hunt today is trouser snake.
Smoothie colored, not avocado. You can tell the difference because...
got it, Muffin. Don't you worry. They're gonna regret meeting me and the deputy.
Only one cougar around here.
Anyway, later! once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Even myself.
Punch it, Chewie! Got a kick out of that, didn't you? Fucking nerd.
Foolish.
Darling. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. Thank fucking Christ for the First Amendment.
Thank you.
sweet cheeks. Trouble nearby.
I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it to good use.
You got it. Good luck.
I'd ride out the apocalypse here. Hey, rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here, I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
Well, this is a handy little bed, isn't it? Keep up.
Not sure how much longer we can hold out here. Extended med.
The second these Peggies got out of control, I stocked up on coconut oil. It's a great lube.
You can cook with it too, I hear.
Hunting always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall, if you get my meaning. Okay, darling.
Thank you.
fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that's alive. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Great job!
Choppers flying your way.
You're not much of a man, are you?
snipers and rockets. They'll pop you fast if you're not careful. Patrols say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
Sure looks like the apocalypse to me.
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks.
Call it dog person.
show it!